Hi, this is Rev Dub of Miracles One, and I'd like to talk with you today about self-responsibility. So pull up a cup and join me for a cup of miracles. So yes, self-responsibility. Not too long ago, one of our students in our text class shared with me the idea that she wanted to know if she could have permission to be where she was in the syllabus of the class. Now, our text class is a go at your own pace, and you take it as you go. But she wanted my permission that it was okay for her to be where she was, because in her mind, she thought she should be somewhere else, a little bit more forward in the syllabus than where she was. But as she talked about it, she said, I also have been thinking about this, and I also believe that if I put it on you to make that change for me, that you say that it's okay, then it absolves me from looking at myself, from looking at the guilt that I feel, for taking responsibility for the guilt that I feel. And isn't that so true? We think that we want, if everything outside of us, you know, I want this situation over here to be different, or I want this person to say something different. We think that if that occurred, that we would be okay, that we would be at peace, and we would be happy. But that's not the case. Because, yeah, the thing out there may change. But what we have to look at is we'll still be upset in our mind, because there's always going to be something else that comes along to disturb our peace. So we have to remember that anything we see out there, you know, even if we're talking in our own mind that we should be doing something, you know, that we're not accepting where we are, or not accepting where someone else is, that these things out here should be different, so I should be okay. We need to join with the Holy Spirit. Join with Him. Talk with Him. Talk with Him first before you talk to a friend. A lot of times we tend to pick up that phone and talk to the friend before we talk to Him. So the next time our peace is disturbed and we're thinking we want something outside of us to change, let's go within to our mind with the Holy Spirit and let Him help us to see it differently. And in that sense, we really are taking self-responsibility. We're not trying to fix it out there and making the responsibility someone else. We're making the responsibility for ourselves that we're taking care of the problem. We're taking care of where it is, that we have believed something that was not true, believing in the illusion. So take responsibility today in anything that comes to mind that disturbs your peace. So thank you for joining with me today for a cup of miracles, and I wish you peace.